working on June's film. So yeah.
Everyone, so the reason why I look terrible is because I just worked out and I'm about to go get ready, but I haven't been updating stuff, and so quickly update guys. I now have a job at Starbucks, which is awesome. And I did my first day yesterday, which isn't really a lot of working, it's more like a lot of training, and I'm gonna do more of that today. So I have that in a couple of hours, and that's really about it. I can show you my uniform, which isn't that exciting, but it's a uniform, and my my apron. So this is my uniform. It's just a black polo and some black pants. And black shoes. We have my handy dandy apron with the name tag that I decided to draw out myself, which I will hopefully be changing out every week. Yeah, that's what I wear to work every day. And I'm gonna go to work today, and it's gonna be fun. Hopefully, not too much information crammed down my head. We'll see. It'll be fun.
There's a lot of people here. And I'm with tea. And you're probably like the oldest one here, minus parents. But it's okay, because I got good seats.
Good seats, not that far away.
And we're in an aisle, so I didn't really have to work to find my seat at all.
Hey guys, so I'm going to be at VidCon this week. I look like this because I just got done driving. Well, actually, T just got done driving and I was support. It's very important for driving. And so a lot of VidCon vlogging will be happening like last year. I just got to our hotel, it's really nice. I'll give you a quick tour. This is my bed. Oops. This is my bed. Laid out my clothes over there. Here's the nightstand. This is T's bed. We're on the first floor this year, which is really nice. We were on last year, but it's just nice to be still on the first floor. There's the door. We got a nice TV. We have a little fridge hiding in here, which, well, at first we couldn't find it, so we were like, did we not get a fridge? But we have a fridge, and it's filled with water and some kickstarts for tea, and then tea, actual tea. We have two snack drawers. And one. There's dose. We're like one and a half snack drawers. We have the VidCon folder of importance, which has mainly a map and then my QR code. Tea drink. My sunglasses, my drink, and my water. The stuff there. Yeah. I said I look pretty bony right now. I mean, I just changed into a new shirt and some shorts, but otherwise, I just haven't gotten ready. It's fine. And then we have the bathroom stuff. She's in the shower and the same stuff. Oh, very exciting. So otherwise, we're gonna go to the concert festival thing first today, and then tomorrow is really when it starts. All the filming will be happening then. All the filming will be happening then. So, see you tomorrow. Bye. P.S. I will film at the concert thing for tonight. But I'll also see you tomorrow. Crater passes.
Good excuse as to why Lyra's not here.
She's at another panel.
Oh, who's more important? Come on, you're cheating on me, Lyra? Really? I'm done. I'm not even doing any more panels. Is she coming to the next one?
She's going to the gaming, for sure.
I'm done. You know what? I'm gonna find a side piece here, and I'm gonna start cheating on you, Lyra. If that's the game we're playing now. Thanks for watching, Nobu. I love you.
My norm. But T and I are gonna head out soon to go to VidCon. First, we got breakfast, and I took forever to get ready as normal. I'll get better.
I've been really sketchy about filming because this year, since I am a creator, as I already mentioned, I've been doing a lot of like writing notes and taking notes and making sure I've been able to write everything. It's like the last priority compared to notes. So I really want to learn and get better for you guys and for myself as well. So I'm gonna film a lot today because we're actually doing like maybe two creator things and then one, like a bunch of community things, so I can actually show you guys.
And now I hear that PETA's gonna take my beast away.
So June was ridiculous. I started my new job, which I work at Starbucks. I have an apron and everything. And then I went to the Danville tour with my friend when she got back from college, and then it was VidCon. And that was a lot of fun, and I learned a lot, and I wanted to restart my channel. So I've been pondering that for the last few months, and now I am, and I'm getting it out to you guys. So a lot of June was a lot of pondering, but it was also a lot of fun. And as you saw, I did a lot of stuff. I was nonstop all the time towards the end of the month. And then, like before, it was kind of just chilling at home, working. And from there, we get into July. So I'll see you guys next time. Love you.